ECRs, electrostatic contamination removal, where do you see it's most effective? I see it in EHC systems. What's your thoughts on that?
Group 5 lubricants, synthetic, fire-resistant, hydraulic fluids, phosphate esters. One of the problems that occur in those fluids as they go through thermal events is the byproduct is very, very small carbon particles, way, way below 1 micron in size. And electrostatic filtration is by far the best technology, and that's where it does exceed depth media. In removing those particles that can make an EHC phosphate ester fluid appear to be as dark as a cup of coffee. What typically causes that is small fines or small carbon particles, and electrostatic filtration is great in removing those, and it can turn a black fluid back into a amber type fluid that's very clear.
Yep,